Hi everyone, I just wanted to give you an update on Wareham Museum. As you can tell, I'm standing in the museum at the moment. Current situation is it's only me allowed in here, so I can take this mask off because there's no one else in here at all, it's just me. We obviously were unable to open in 2020 due to COVID, however, we hope to be open. At some point in 2021 when we are allowed to do so. So what's been happening in the museum over the past year? Well, 12 months ago we had just cleared out our office space. We were heading into really exciting times of having more space for our volunteers, more workspace so that we can get more collection work done, working towards our accreditation, all of that. And then COVID happened. So we are still in a little state of chaos. No, chaos is the wrong word to use. Disorganisation, I think, is a good one. Past 12 months, really only myself has been in the museum. A handful of volunteers were able to come in over the summer and help out with some of the work. But really, we are just using this opportunity to do some behind the scenes work as and when we can. So today I just wanted to give you a little video update from the museum because so many of you have been unable to visit this year, last year, sorry, 2020. And you know, so what have I been up to? So every week since March, I've been coming in. And I've been looking at our insects and pest traps to make sure we don't have any infestations. And it's really good. We haven't had a single insect in any of our traps for the past 5 weeks. And that's purely because this is almost a sealed building at the moment. There's only myself coming in on a Saturday and occasionally the staff in the office upstairs. So we have a wonderful environment for our museum at the moment. All our temperatures and humidity, and it's all stabilised. It's lovely. If we were just looking at that kind of conditions, I would selfishly say, yeah, can we keep closed forever? That'd be amazing. But of course we won't. We want to share our history and the collection with you. So if this looks appealing, you can see all our things in the background as I'm walking around at the moment. If you feel in 2021 you'd like to come and help us in here, you know, maybe come and help take apart a wagon wheel. Updates of our displays. We've got empty displays at the moment. Our shop window display, we're hoping to revamp. We've got a big project for that this year. If you'd like to come and help us, then why don't you drop us a message via Facebook? Or find us on our website and contact either myself as the curator or Jackie, our manager. We'll love you to come and get involved with us this year. I don't want it to just be me anymore in this museum. It needs more people. It's very lonely. So I hope you've enjoyed this very sort of weird walk around an empty museum at the moment. And I hope you can join me at some point in 2021.